And that he has his own separate image, and that Jesus here is an image of himself. What you have is two gods. You have the invisible God, and you know what you have over here? The visible God. If Jesus is coming down, and he is being born on this earth as a man, and he is only declaring the second person of the Trinity, and God, the Father, has his own image that is separate from the Son, then it's not the Son declaring.